guys, it's Denma, and welcome to the Wolf's Den. And today, for some reason, our internet is out and our cell phones are out. This is the second time this has happened within a couple of weeks. And the first time it happened, it was because of all that bad rain and stuff, but it didn't really affect this rain that came up this past time. It shouldn't have affected where our service is provided from, so I don't know why they're both out again. Yes, the bill has been paid, but one's USCellular, one's CenturyLink, so I don't know why their towers would have been affected or whatever. So I figured I would film a few React videos. I got the whole, like, two columns worth of videos I want to react to on my desktop, so I kind of need to go through those because, for one, I've got that series of reviewing music from my school days and just reviewing, like, weird songs and, or not weird, but songs in general, people's requests and stuff like that. Today's video is going to be behind the scenes of Ariana's No Tears Left to Cry, part 3. Now, she took a couple weeks to release this one compared to the other one. She released part 1 then part 2 almost immediately, like within a couple days of each. I've had this on my desktop waiting for a chance to like view it for the first time. So now I figure the time is as good as any. So now I'm switching sides on you, but I'll put it over here, I think. Maybe, I don't know. Maybe I'll stick to over here. I'm kind of in the middle, so go either way. I'm a back polar bear, what can I say? Yeah. It is 11 minutes and 19 seconds, which that 19 seconds is probably just like the intro with the credits and stuff. So let's see, the last one kind of revolved around like the masks. So this one, maybe it's kind of show that bug eye effect almost, and like at the end, how she's sitting on like a left side corner of her square, and she throws the ball and the dog's in another side of the square. Like, it's like a 90 degree angle. You know, that scene that I'm talking about. And then probably like the dance sequence that they do like on the side and top of the building. So it was no more tears. I always thought it was no more tears. It's just no tears left to cry. I have to say I am sorry, I got that wrong. If I've said no more, it's no tears left to cry. No more in it. So I apologize for that. That's my bad. I probably said no calling no more tears to cry the whole time. I probably even put that in the title. Okay. I'm such a bad YouTuber. Alright, part 3. 3, 2, 1, go. Every time I think of that, it makes me think of Cisco from The Flash, because his name is Vibe, his superhero name. Oh, the light scene, like, makes her look like she's a baby, like, inside the root at the end of Guardians of the Galaxy 1.
So we're shooting this tiny situation where I fall through the roof and I land, I'm caught by like these Christmas lights situation. So we're filming this quick moment and then these final two setups, which are taking off.
God, I love blonde hair on her. I cannot say that enough. She looks so pretty with blonde hair.
Next Halloween and West Halloween.
I just literally woke up like 30 minutes ago, so I'm still kind of out of it. So sorry. Singing the song. The synchronicity than that person did for the editing.
Idea. Just be, I think she like one blast.
Oh my god!
And then at the end, is she looks like amazing. All right.
Yeah.
dog scene. Oh, this must be her dog. Dog in the video. That's kind of cool. She got them all little gifts from this shoot to show how much she appreciated them. Sweatshirt with no more tears at the cry, but it's upside down. And that's it. So like I said, it's the end of that series. Yeah, I really like when artists do that. They take the time and record behind the scenes footage and put together little videos like that. Like Taylor Swift does it a lot. She does it. And I've seen some of her. I haven't watched them, but she has it in the past with a couple of her videos. It's just really cool to see behind the scenes magic of Hollywood, I guess, and see what is a CGI effect and what is a practical effect that they actually used and did. So anyway, if there's a video, song, compilation that you would like me to react to, please comment down below and I will do so. If I pick yours, I will give you a shout out. And until then, like, subscribe, and join the pack. We would love to have you here. Don't forget that stupid little notification bell. Irritating darn thing. And we'll see you later. Bye, guys.